Ajay Devgan's ambitious project Shivaay is all set to hit the theaters this Friday on 28th of October. The film is the second directorial for the actor and is filled with action-packed sequences shot in the extreme weather. Before presenting the film to general audiences, Ajay hosted a special screening of the film for his B-Town friends. The event was attended by filmmakers such as Rajkumar Hirani, Rohit Shetty and musician Raghav Sachar. No one shared a word about the film and returned home quiet. It seems the father-daughter bond have touched them to the core. News Street Media Desk.